a really great pleasure to welcome my friend Uhuru Kenyatta, the president of Kenya. We are together co-chairman of the Global Partnership for Education, and tomorrow we're hoping to raise a lot.
$5 million.
We hope. For a great, great cause, which is to help young people around the world, particularly girls, to get quality education. But we're also, of course, here to entrench, deepen, intensify the friendship between the UK and Kenya. And we have a partnership agreement which we're building on.
Absolutely.
On everything from defence to new technology.
To health.
The health. Some interesting stuff we did on trade today.
On trade, yes.
Anyway, a lot to talk about. Thank you all very much. Thank you.